involved. If you've known Greg Patterson or Billy Grové or Dave Weaver for a long time, you know that there's this train wreck that we do at the end of every show. And it's called There's Nothing Like a Ding. And it may not be accurate, but it's an awful lot of fun.
Well, there's a few things wrong here. Number one, I never stand on this side.
Well, that's right.
I always stand.
Am I standing where you stand?
Here. Because David has to point to me when I'm supposed to see. I do want to add just a couple of personal things. You know, this is our first performance, our first production as the new Columbus Music Theater. And this is our first collaboration with the senior repertory of Ohio Theater. I think this is just such a fun thing for us to do. We got together and said, you know, we want to make music. Why don't we start something up, kind of like what we did 25 years ago. I think what we forgot about is that we're all 25 years older.
And the memory is gone for the world.
So David said, well, what shall we call this? Greg said, well, why don't we call this Solo, S-O-L-O, Stars of the Light Opera. And David says, no, why don't we call it a goof, A-G-O-O-F, a gaggle of old folks. That's what he said. And I am really so pleased to be a part of this, because as I was sitting here tonight listening to John and to Ruth, I realized that all I'm doing is I'm apprenticing to be a part of SRO very soon. Isn't it strange how life passes us by and how quickly time flies? And I'm so thrilled that I think I know almost everybody in this room. You're a wonderful group of friends for so many years. And the benefit of having a small audience like this, I could tell everybody came back after and nobody left after.